Geico. 15 minutes.
Are you in good hands?
Geico.
Esurance.
Awesome. State Farm.
Geico.
State Farm. Geico.
I've seen way too many insurance commercials. I had to make a rap about it. Screw those clever marketing motherfucker. Persistent greedy bitches.
Insurance ain't a blessing, it's a mess and a curse. I plan to empty your checkbook, wallet, and purse. As the service just gets progressively worse. All insurance insurers are theirs, our listeners. With Allstate, you're in good hands to get scammed by a black man pitching whack plans to the cam man. With can lies nationwide, it's on the dark side. Robbing you blind, they're not your ally. State Farm, it's your turn to get pwned. Like a good neighbor, leave me the fuck alone. I won't buy it. Stop showing up uninvited. You've taken more than you've ever provided. Insurance is a scam, a hoax. Blowing smoke up your ass. Taking money till your ass is broke. Mascots and smiles ain't nothing but a cloak. Yeah, the ads are funny because the service is a joke. Insurance companies use fear as a weapon. Geico are psycho masters of deception. With reps so rich, they need a reptile to rep them because they're cold-blooded up your premiums all of a sudden. Sure, don't save you a dime on insurance, but sure do waste your time. On commercials, they could do this, could save you that, but they're only guaranteeing you the fees that they extract.